Today, building the solar rack. This is the solar rack. These people helping me to do the solar upstairs. There you guys see. See how is it? Okay. They are receiving upstairs. Then you see the water tank. I'm going to build a rack over near next to the water tank. This direction coming to the six panel over here. I'm not mounting on the roof because I heard that mounting on the roof will cause overheating the panels and may have some fire hazards. So the roof will be lesser options, and next will be right behind. This is the first phase. First six panel will be along here. Along here, the height will be the same as the water tank. So below will be a bit shaded. Next time will be a roof garden or something. So the next phase will be building solar panels over this side, over this small roof. This I can fit about 12 solar panels. Today fitting 6. If it's not enough, then I'll opt for maybe in front here or on top of this small roof or even on the roof line. This is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 supports about the height of the water tank. Water tank is a solar water heater. So this should be the rooftop garden next time. Here we shaded. This is the panel, 3 of them. All together I have 6 for this space. So this is a half flatted roof. The sun travels this way. This my side is east side, this side is the other side is west. So the sun travels directly in this line. Of course it will move 20 degrees. That's why my first choice of installation is over here, over this side, as some months some shadows will be cast on here. I do not want to put on the roof because of the shadows overcast. And this roof I have some 2 transparent roofs for daylight in the rooms below. I can't use fully use it for the solar. It's not enough. And in the evening time, near the late afternoon, there's shadows at sunset over on the west. There's some shadows over here. So this is not so ideal. So the best is to make use of this part first. And this will be the optional site. Now as the sun is setting towards the late afternoon, you can see the shadows of this water tank is slipping over. And if I were to put solar panel this way, part of it, this will be in the shade in the afternoon, which is not efficient. So my thinking was to make here first, cover here first. Then when I know how the shadow comes up, then I use the solar panel longitudinal this way, if I need. So I'm away from the shadow, it's much more efficient. So this is nearly finished. The 6 solar panel already move up. We haven't secure. I'm not secure it now. It's doing the wiring. Later I do the minor adjustment. Then we will secure it with screws. Then this is considered done. And further idea, this will be the rooftop garden, which may be hydroponics or whatever racking under here. Or may keep some chicken over here. With a slight roof extension below this roof. Keep it over here because it's very airy, so it shouldn't have much smell. Then we'll see tomorrow. This is how much you can produce. I'm expecting about 5 to 6 kilowatts a day of these 6 solar panels in Vietnam weather. So let's see you tomorrow.